Thank you for watching our brand new unboxing video. The product that we have today is a bunny lamp, and as you might have guessed it, it's just a simple lamp. But this one has a little bit of a trick. Every time that you tap it, it changes color. It's pretty simple to use. Touch up a button, turns on multiple colors. There's white, there's green, there's red, there's blue, and so on. There's also a mode that can change color every 3 or 4 seconds. And what is best about it is that it has a pretty long battery life. It can last up to 30 days, depending on the uses. It is recommended that you charge it once every 30 days. You don't necessarily have to if you haven't used it much, but it is recommended. Just that way you keep kind of like a maintenance on the battery. To charge it, you don't have to change batteries or anything like that. You just plug in like your regular charger to the outlet and then you're good to go. It charges pretty fast, 30 minutes to 45 minutes depending on the battery, but usually like the most that would take is 45 minutes.